Touch input is one of the most dominant ways users interact with computing devices. The dominance of touch input can be attributed to the proliferation of touch-enabled devices such as smartphones, tablets, and interactive public kiosks. Although touch input has been widely adopted, it remains largely inaccessible for many people with motor impairing disabilities such as cerebral palsy and muscular dystrophy. To improve upon the limitations of touchscreens, we created SmartTouch, a novel three-step algorithm capable of mapping any number of arbitrary contact areas to a user's intended XY touch location. First, SmartTouch analyzes a user's touch process to extract the most relevant touch data. Second, the extracted touch data is compared to previously observed touch templates. Third, the location of the user's intended touch point is predicted by leveraging information stored in the best match template. SmartTouch was designed to accommodate two observed behaviors. First, not all users possess the dexterity to fully extend a single finger. Instead, users may impact the screen with multiple fingers, their knuckles, or with a closed fist. All of these touch behaviors create multiple touch instances, although only a single touch is intended. Second, users had difficulty landing and lifting near their intended target. In order to compensate, participants went through an extended touch process where the screen was used to provide stability and support as participants attempted to acquire their target. We evaluated the effectiveness of SmartTouch using touch data collected from 10 participants with motor impairments. Our results showed that SmartTouch predicted XY coordinates that were 3 times closer to users' intended targets compared to the native touch sensors. This improvement in touch accuracy brings us closer to more accessible touchscreens for people with motor impairments.